Okay, so welcome to Math Storia, and it's of these operations of functions. So we have these given two functions, the f of x and the g of x. Then solve and simplify. So we have f plus g of x. Since we can rewrite this function as f of x, then plus the g of x. Then substitute now the values. So since f of x is equal to 3x minus 5, then plus this g of x, that's equal to 2x squared plus 4x minus 7. Then combine like terms. So start with the highest exponent. So we have this positive 2x squared, then this positive 3x plus 4x, so 3 plus 4, that's 7. Then you just copy the variable 7x. Then this negative 5 and negative 7, since the same negative, so just copy the sign, then add these two numbers, so that's 5. Plus 7, that's negative 12. So this is now the sum of f of x and the g of x. Then for this given, so we can rewrite this one as g of x minus the f of x. Then substitute now the values. So g of x, that's 2x squared plus 4x. Then minus 7, then minus. So for subtraction, you need to put the second function inside the parentheses. So we need to put this f of x inside the parentheses. So that's 3x minus 5. Then simplify. So we have now 2x squared plus 4x minus 7. So distribute this negative, so this becomes negative 3x, then negative and negative, that's positive 5. Then combine like terms, so this 2x squared bring down, and positive 4x minus 3x, so 4 minus 3, that's positive 1x or positive x. Then this negative 7 plus 5, since 7 is greater than 5, so therefore, it's negative. Then 7 minus 5, that's 2, so negative 2. So this is now the difference of g of x and the f of x. Then for this given, since we can rewrite this one as g of 2 plus the f of 2. Then we need to solve first this g of 2. So to solve for g of 2 from g of x, but x is equal to 2. So we need to replace this x by 2. So we have now 2 times 2 squared, then plus 4 times 2, then minus 7. Then we have now 2 times 2 squared, this one is 2 times 2, that's positive 4, then plus 4 times 2, that's 8, then minus 7, then simplify, so 2 times 4, this one is 8, then plus 8, minus 7, so we have now 8 plus 8, that's 16, and 16 minus 7, that's positive 9. And for this f of 2, so we have f of 2, so from f of x, but x is equal to 2. So therefore, we need to replace this x by 2, so that's 3 times 2, then minus 5. So we have now 3 times 2, this one is 6, then minus 5, and 6 minus 5, that's positive 1. Then substitute now the values. So we have this g of 2, and g of 2 is equal to positive 9. So we have 9 then plus this f of 2 and f of 2 is positive 1. So 9 plus 1, that's equal to positive 10. So g of 2 plus f of 2 is equal to positive 10. Then for this given, since we can rewrite this one as f of x times the g of x. Then substitute now the values. So for f of x, that's 3x minus 5. Since multiplication, so we need to put both a function inside the parentheses. Then we have now the g of x. That's 2x squared plus 4x minus 7. Then apply distributive property. So we have now 3x times 2x squared. So 3 times 2, this one is 6. Then add the exponent of the variable. So since this one is 1, so 1 plus 2, that's 3. So x to the power 3. Then for this 3x times 4x, so 3 times 4, this one is positive 12. And this one with exponent 1, so 1 plus 1, that's x to the power 2. Then this one 3x times negative 7, so 3 times negative 7, this one is negative 21. Then x. Then the other one, so we have this negative 5 times 2x, so negative 5 times positive 2, that's negative 10, then x squared. Then negative 5 times 4x, so negative 5 times 4, that's negative 20, then x. Then the last one, negative 5 times negative 7, so negative times negative, that's positive, and 5 times 7, that's 35. Then combine like terms. So start with the highest exponent. So this one is bring down 6x to the power 3. Then this positive 12x squared and negative 10. So 12 minus 10, that's positive 2. And just copy the variable, so x to the power 2. Then this negative 21x and negative 20, since the same negative, so just copy the sign, then add these numbers. So 21 plus 20, this one is 41, then copy the variable, so 41x. Then bring down this positive 35. So this is now the product of f of x and the g of x. Then for this given, so since we can rewrite this one as g of negative 1 times f of negative 1. So first, solve for g of negative 1. So we have g of negative 1. So from g of x, but x is equal to negative 1, so replace this x with negative 1. So we have 2 times negative 1 squared, then plus 4 times negative 1, then minus 7, then simplify, so 2 times this negative 1 squared, so negative 1 times negative 1, that's positive 1. Then 4 times negative 1, so this one is negative 4, then negative 7. Then this 2 times 1, that's 2, then minus 4, and minus 7. Then simplify, so we have 2 minus 4, so this one is negative 2. And negative 2 minus 7, since both negative, so just copy the sign negative, and 2 plus 7, so we have now negative 9. Then for f of negative 1, so f of negative 1, so from f of x but x is equal to negative 1. So we have now 3 times negative 1, then minus 5, then 3 times negative 1, this one is negative 3, then minus 5, then negative 3, negative 5, since both negative, so just copy the sign, then add the numbers, so 3 plus 5, that's negative 8. So this time, substitute now the values. So we have g of negative 1, which is equal to negative 9, then times f of negative 1, that's negative 8. Then negative times negative, that's positive, and 9 times 8, this one is positive, 72. So the product of g of negative 1 and f of negative 1 is positive, 72. Then for this given, so since we can rewrite this equation as f of negative 2 over the g of negative 2. So solve first this f of negative 2. So f of negative 2 from f of x, but x is equal to negative 2. So we have 3 times negative 2 minus 5. And 3 times negative 2, this one is negative 6. Then minus 5. So negative 6 minus 5. So since the same negative, so just copy the sign, then add the numbers, 6 plus 5, so we have negative 11. And for this g of negative 2, so g of negative 2, so from g of x, but x is negative 2. So replace this x by negative 2. So we have 2 times negative 2 squared plus 4 times negative 2, then minus 7. Then we have 2 times, so this negative 2 squared, so we have negative 2 times negative 2, so negative times negative, that's positive, so positive 4. Then this positive 4 times negative 2, this one is negative 8, then minus 7. Then we have this 2 times 4, this one is 8, then minus 8. Minus 7, then simplify, so 8 minus 8, this one is 0, and 0 minus 7, so we have negative 7. So this time, substitute now the values, so we have this f of negative 2, that's negative 11, then over g of negative 2, that's negative 7. Then negative divide by negative, this one is positive, and this 11 divide by 7, since we cannot reduce this fraction, so therefore, 11 over 7 is the final answer. So this is how to do the operation of functions.